Come on.
It's gonna work.
Come on. Three more. Come on, you're trying to build him now. Come on. Three more. Come on.
Finish it off.
Let's go.
Straight from the bottom and I made it to the top. Gotta win every day, so I take it. Yeah. I go hard on the baseline. Yeah. You never thought you'd see the kid shine, but I'ma run it up. I'ma run it up. I'ma run it up.
I go hard on the baseline. I ain't gonna stop till I get mine. So I'ma run it up. I'ma run it up. I'ma run it up.
Every day I gotta get it. I cannot lose.
Come on, don't rush it. Three, five, come on.
Come on, six, with me.
Let's go. Drive the elbows down.
Yeah.
Come on,
two more, with me.
Come on. Time to work now, come on.
Get it. One more. Get
come
it.
On. Good. Come on, let's go.
Nine. Keep going.
Five more.
Come on.
One.
Seven. Keep going.
Two.
12. Come on. 13. Come on.
Two more. And come on. Keep going. Keep 14. Going.
14. One more. And hold it. One more. Hold. Yeah.
That's the set.
8. 15 reps now. Come on. Time to work.
Easy, let's go.
Three, four, keep it going.
This is what happens when you train with the big boys, ladies and gents.
Yeah, come on.
You do your best to keep up, but they just keep going. One pin lower, one plate more. It's difficult to keep up, but it's motivating.
Keep moving, come on, five. Six.
So right now we're doing a superset. Si, what do you call this superset? Pre-exhaust superset. So we're going from a isolation, the Nautilus pullover, to the lat pull down. 10 reps on one, 10 reps on another. Getting that volume in, getting the reps in, getting the pump in as well. Oh my God.
Come on, that's it. Come on, some intensity. some aggression into it.
Fully in.
Come on. Halfway. Come on. Three more. It's work time, come on. Two more.
Come on, keep working, man, keep working.
Come on.
One more. One more.
We're on that.
One more, come on. Yeah.
Come on. Go. Come on, straight up to
it. How wide?
That's it, that's it.
Come on, 10 reps now. Keep it moving. That's it.
Nice. Two, come on.
Come on.
Use the lats, come on.
Three, come on, move it, that's it.
Go, put to the bottom, put to the bottom.
Yes. Come on. Come on.
Seven.
Yes.
Keep working, come on.
That's it, that's the work.
Eight. Two more. Pull it down. And one more, come on, work, come on. Let's go. How did you find that, Liam?
Pretty exhausting is how I found that.
I like that, I like that.
Exhibit A of what I just said, ladies and gents. Size belting up, because we're going for the stack.
Come on, the accidents in the gym.
Get it by any means, I gotta come up. Come on, I'm trying to live life every day like it's summer. They try to test me, yeah, I'm outnumbered. But I won't lose light, no more, let's go. They say come to on. Make it, you gotta be wasted. But I ain't got time to be wasted. And when I get it, you know they gon' hate it. Yeah, you know they gon' hate it. Know they gon' hate it. They ain't believe me, they thought I couldn't achieve it. They ain't wanna see the point.
And again, and again.
So,
oh, no, straight from the bottom and I made it to the top. Gotta win every day, so I take it. Yeah, I go hard on the baseline, yeah. You never thought you'd see the kid shine, but I'ma run it up, I'ma run it up, I'ma run it up. I go hard on the baseline. I ain't gon' stop till I get mine. So I'ma run it up, I'ma run it up, I'ma run it up. Every day I gotta get it. I cannot lose, I cannot lose. Every day I gotta get it. I cannot lose.
Liam's doing 3 sets of 10 and a maximum weight of 10 rep max. So we're on the second set now. We're going to aim for 10 reps, rest 30 seconds, and another 10 reps.
Three, six, come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Three more. Come on. You're trying to build him now. Come on.
Finish it off.
Let's go.
We're going to knock off 10 seconds, rest
up. Stretch. Two more. Please. One more.
Come on, you've got 10 more seconds now. Let's go, come on. Focus,
on that. Come on, move it.
Two,
crunch it.
Three,
come on.
Four,
see some power.
Keep it going.
Five,
come on.
Six.
Come on.
Four.
Seven.
Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Three more.
Come on.
Eight.
Come on.
Row it.
Nine.
One more.
Again.
Row it. Hold and squeeze.
Yeah.
Slow.
That is how it's done.
The best. Also, don't forget we have a rooftop barbecue party on the 3rd of July, Saturday, 3rd of July. It's our 4th year anniversary and we have got the Bouncy Castle. Well, it's Gladiator Jewel, so check it out, 3rd of July.
Get yourself
done.
Row it, nice. Turn up, two. Three, nice. Get that tempo. Four. And again. Five. Let's go again. Six. Seven. And again. Eight. Two more. Come on. And one. Big four. Right, good.
Boom. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Another one down. Stuff on the lens. Hope you enjoyed this one, and we kept it very raw on purpose. Limited talking, just training, you know. Had a lot of requests for that in the very recent future, recently, had a lot of requests for that recently. So wanted to deliver to see how it performs today. If it's crap, we won't do it again. If it does good, then we may do something similar again. Thank you to Si, thank you to Ricky for pushing me through the session. A lot of it for them was just kind of casual training, you know, but a lot of it for me was actually really to failure. And I don't even know if that came across well enough in the video, but you know, it was a good session. So thank you, lads, I appreciate it. And on to the next one. Like this video if you have not already. Check out the links in the description box. As always, MyProteinLSJ at checkout. Thank you all so much for your support throughout Impact Week. That has been and gone now, but it was very successful. So thank you very much for that. I appreciate it. Together we will grow. I appreciate every single one of you, and I will see you in the next one.